With one another. At the cross we see that there is one Lord, one faith, one baptism, one God and Father of us all.